A section of prominent Kenyan politicians are using hate speech as a campaign tactic. This is according to Ushahidi, a crisis mapping tech company in Kenya. Daudi Were is the CEO of the company, and he affirms that there is indeed a worrying trend of tribal sparring and incitement, especially on social media.
The main perpetrators of dangerous speech online are not anonymous Kenyan bloggers hiding behind their computers. It's usually very prominent people, elected officials, members of very prominent professions, you know, people who are basically using their real name and do not feel any need to hide who they are in perpetrating incidences of dangerous speech.
Last week, eight pro-government and opposition politicians in the country were arrested after it was said that they made public remarks laced with ethnic hatred, vilification and incitement. Tribalism and negative ethnicity fueled the 2007 post-election violence in the country that left 1,200 people dead and hundreds of thousands displaced after a disputed election. Kenya heads to the polls in August next year, and incidences of politicians drumming up support or stoking fears based on ethnic allegiances continue to crop up, and there are fears of renewed violence in the 2017 poll.